Tabi, tabi, tabi. Thank you. Come on, let's go walk now. Oh, they are fishing in there. Someone is fishing on the other side. So expect that you guys have poop in your shoes. Come on, let's go now, guys.
I know. I know. Oh, my God,
you're home.
Oh, my.
Hey, be careful with your sticks. There's poops in there, guys. This is a huge river. Okay, come on, let's go walk. You rent the boats in there.
Yeah, rent a boat.
No, do you know how to paddle? Ali, Ali, look at them, they're close.
Can you believe it, Lisa? We were only 15 minutes away.
Exactly.
This is like a 15-minute drive and we had all this.
Yeah, in our house.
We have all this.
Look at that boy in there. He's a boy. He's a young kid.
Keep on giving an incentive. Just keep on giving the kids incentive for the school. Do your school. They come out here like every Friday.
Yeah, right.
Do this for Friday. Friday power day. Power school.
Yeah.
Have a power day just to soak up the day.
Mm-hmm.
Live in the moment.
Yeah.
Sound good?
Mm-hmm.
We come out here all the time.
Exactly. Because it's just very close in the house. So you think we just go early so we can have free parking?
Yeah. Hey guys, come on. Okay, give me that. Give me that.
Perfume is so strong. Gideon is coming back. Hi, Gideon. How are you? What you do? Did you miss your sister? Oh, that's pretty girl in there. She's cool. No. So.
Big fun trail.
It's 13 miles.
Yeah, but we don't know where 13 miles is.
Yeah, all the way. No, don't touch your hands. There's a lot of poop. Geese poop in there. Oh wow, that's a lot of geese plus the poops on it. Look at the duck, Ali, swimming.
So he just chews on his rams. It's all wet.
Oh.
Just a little boy.
You can't really breathe the whole time. You have the mask.
He's two years or younger. You don't have to have a mask on. He's three, but he's kind of at that, he's barely over the limit.
Gabby! Gabby!
That's cool. Oh, she wants to play too.
Oh, she wants to go out and play. Okay, let's go. Ali, not in the mud. Too much in the mud, Ali. That's poop in there. I'm not saying it's all poop. It's mud. I did say that. But you don't know where's mud or where's poop is. That's what I guess he wants to say. Oh, remember that was, is it going there, the one that was, we're trying to walk?
Yeah, you go at the back. You go across, but it's getting windy.
Yeah, exactly. It's so windy. Going back to the car. Okay, let's go. We can cross, but...
I think we should probably think about getting something to eat, like real food soon.
Oh, okay.
We got the chicken...
Popeyes?
Popeyes chicken coupon.
Okay. Coupon, guys, did you hear that? It says Popeyes coupon.
$8.99, guys. $8.99,
okay. For the whole family. Yeah, that's pretty green, blue. So I guess it's time to go home. We can't cross, it's kind of chilly. Okay, guys, let's wash your hands. I got hand sanitizer in here.
Come on, guys.
Oh, Isaac says he wants to stay in here.
No, it's 10.
Where's your house, Isaac, in here? It's very close to our house. We can come back in here and walk.
Finally.
Finally, what's finally?
I wanted us to get this.
This is so nice, isn't it?
Yeah. We have bicycle, everyone has bicycle and just bike in here.
Like I said before, you can get up here.
Ato na ta. Yeah, it's in my bag. Get in my bag. Some birds. I didn't know you can go across. Look at that, they have like a walking. Where? You see the people that walks there.
Yeah, on the other side?
Yeah. They can go fishing.
How's the feel of it? You tie your shoe. Yeah.
I'll tie it later. Huh? Yeah.
Oh, the duckies.
Look at that baby duck.
There's your duckies.
That's a baby's food.
I should get away. Hey, I'm gonna feed them.
Okay.
Can I feed them?
Hey, what's that?
I gave them this. Feed them this. What mom's doing?
A little bit far, Dodo. You see, Allison, you want duck? Now daddy brought you here in a lot of ducks. Picture door.
That's the last one.
Hey, Gabby, did you see the ducks?
I guess I'm so used to my camera being filmed.
I like your camera. It's very nice.
I actually had it charged up today.
Where's the other duck? The geese is coming. They got something in their neck. Are they an experiment?
Because he was arrested.
Yeah.
He can't go.
He got GPS on her, in her neck.
I know. That's they probably get some type of. He's in jail at home.
He's on a GPS. At the back of my gray bag. Open it, there's one in there.
Like in the big one?
Yeah, in the big one. Look at Gideon, he's trying to talk to the duck. The duck needs some food, so he'll go back with you.
Chocolate on the
thing and I can't open it. Yeah. Hey! No more, it's only 5 cookies in the pocket. Oh no. They can't eat that, sweetie. No more.
I want to eat one. It's a cookie. Is this your bag?
No more cookies, guys. You can come back in and bring some old stale bread. Bread.
Okay, so.
Thank you. We're close now to our car. We're in the middle. Few more cars left. Here now, guys. We're almost in my car. Where did I go over there? This one is just so clear. Hi, girl. Sorry.
Fingers at the poop.
Do I say bye bye now?